This game was chosen by El Gabo. Hail the heroes of the revolution. I don't know where the bird is, but let's just be like this. For this one, why not? So that is the game, looks like. Oh, look at that flame. Hey, there's prisoners that you can kill. Is this like Metal Slug? These prisoners look like Metal Slug, huh? Alright, Commander! Let's just start the game. Guerrilla War. One player mode. Oh man, I missed the story. Player 2 dead. I cannot see with this, honestly. With the glasses, I wouldn't rather take them off. Well, I'm not sure if I get anything. How do I get in there? Am I gonna kill them? You know what? I just killed the fuckers. I don't care about anything. Just kill everything. Well, if there are some guys you can rescue, you rescue them. Oh, this is a long. This is not as good as the other. The lag is real. What? I mean, there are some things I can try, like just going straight YOLO. But I'm not sure how good it will be going straight YOLO. You know, taking advantage of that lag. but I am not sure, like, I'm being careless about the lives. I'm gonna assume it has continues. You landed to this rondelle and fight to take over the capital. You get him over, and you can continue. Mames! Really fucking stupid invincibility frames of those suckers, really. Well, I'm really not sure how many continues do I have, so I'm gonna be a little bit more careful from now on. See the free enemy attack is getting stronger. You must advance to fight the enemy. Cool. Kills the enemies on the screen. The ones I don't remember. I really don't want the F. Oops. bodies. Oh, the tea is the one I want. Sure, if I will make it down. You have broken through the first enemy base, the enemy's office, something. Let's see how many continues do you have. This is the third one I'm using. If it's unlimited continue, there's no need to be like slow and just die everywhere. Thank you. Ah, oh, come on, really? Some fucking bullshit hit me. Seeker. Well, it looks like you have unlimited continues unless the top is 5. You enter the mine, to see the revolution, you must destroy it no matter what happens. Slay. Say my name! Destroy the mine on left over the enemy, badly damaged. The revolution is half over. No, oh, come on, man! What the fuck was that, man? I think the lives don't matter unless you have 5 continues. I like that weapon a lot, by the way. I'm gonna pick that one. Oh. What? Why is not killing? Ah, come on, Rodney. Above the ground. Okay, this is the one from the demo. Ah, oh, come on! Why didn't fucking kill the soccer? Of course it has to fucking don't kill the soccer. Well, here I'm thinking about a strategy. Ah, fuck. I hope there is more than 5 continues. If there is more than 5 continues, I can just go brute force again, basically. We'll find out here. Yep! I can brute force again. Come on, I should have opened and didn't kill the guy. That's weird as hell. Well. But if this 7 continues, then I'm screwed up and we will restart the game. And if not, I just keep going. Final base, you fight these enemies, battle leader or something, something. Basically just go straight, no matter what. Straight, straight, straight. No! Shut up! Stupid sucker. Well, I can technically hit that one. He's getting crazy, huh? You destroy the base, you must fill the final battle with the leader. Break into the palace and destroy him. Ah, come on man, my fucking shoot what? Man, such a really good game, except that it has unlimited continues. Such a good game, honestly. It's a shame they did that. Such a good game. Such a good game, man. At least it wasn't glitching. Well, yeah. True. Hey, a honey. What? What the? Really nice game. Really nice game. I mean, you get lag, and that is a little bit bad. But that is due to the restriction. But still was really, really enjoyable, and I want to go to the toilet. You just stop in to see it. Well, the game is over, Team C. I noticed that it had unlimited continues, then I was just like dying and advancing, nothing else than that. Toilet high. Gotta go to the toilet, I'll be back.